here on Friday Night SmackDown. It's Fight Night! Obviously, very upset over that as they drive McIntyre into the barricade.
Clearly, the Viking gods were unimpressed with the Raiders, getting eliminated in round one. Perhaps now trying to appease said gods.
As Valhalla looks on, Eric and Ivar decimating Sheamus and McIntyre, who are supposed to have a semi-final match in the tournament now.
Clearly in jeopardy at this point, Cole.
Oh, and crushing Sheamus into the barricade. A flying Ivar. And I don't believe he's done yet.
Sheamus and McIntyre didn't stand a chance here.
The Viking Raiders with the attack from behind. Laying waste to McIntyre and Sheamus. And finally, some officials out here. The question is, what's going to happen to the semifinal match of the tournament? McIntyre and Sheamus are beat up.